up, you clowns! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily. I go by EMKFit. No, I did not dye my hair. And yes, I realize that this wig probably will not last through the workout, but it went with the aesthetic. I just remember whenever I played this game, and I played this game a lot, okay? I was always the girl with pink hair. I was always her, so I figured it was fitting. So, if you've never taken one of my videos before, welcome. We do HIIT style training, but no planks, no burpees. We do insanely fun dance moves. We have two big rolls, let's say it again, fake to make it, wrong and strong. You don't have to be a dancer. You don't even have to be coordinated. Anytime that I'm doing something and it's not working for you, change it, make it up. The only thing that I care about is that we get insanely sweaty, which we will. All right, guys, let's start with a warm up and then we'll get right to it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, big five. Up, down. Yes! Let's go! Up.
Smile,
in, out, in, out, one more, up, down,
and tails,
go. Barracuda. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
Move number one, you're gonna get down in a squat and kind of like play the piano. One and two and three, explode. One and two and three, explode. So it's just the arms doing the pulse. Okay, very, very gentle on your knees. If you would like to spice it up, I'm not gonna do this because it'll piss my neighbors off, but you can add little jumps. One and two and three, up. One and two and three, up. Sorry. Otherwise, you're staying down here with me. One and two and three, get low. Five and six and seven, up eight. Okay, if you don't wanna jump, you rise up on those tiptoes. Move number two, it's happening. We're bringing the kick, guitar, cool rock and roll thing back. Yeah, that one, okay? So you're gonna rock it out. One, two, three, four, and then just dance party. Five, six, seven, eight, oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Low impact is here. Yes, so you don't have to jump, you can just play that guitar. Boom. Let's have some fun, guys. Keep the movements nice and small so you can get really, really quick. so we don't hurt our shoulders. That's your move number one. I wanna see a big explosion on that jump squat. Move number two, okay, I'll do it on the side so you can see me, but you're doing scissor switches. One, two, three, four, so from the front. One, two, three, four, in, out, jump squat. Five, six, seven, eight, oh, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Arms, it's honestly so fast. Just let the arms do whatever they're gonna do. Low impact will be a step touch, five, six, seven, eight. But just understand, this song is nuts. Yo, let's do it! I feel like I've scared everyone. It's gonna be okay.